Let's find out what stories our North America Bureau is pursuing today with our correspondent, Henny Espinosa.
Good morning, guys. Here are the latest stories making headlines in the Filipino community.
We begin with tragic news out of South Everett, Washington, where a Filipina was killed in her own home with her family nearby. Early morning last Friday, three armed men reportedly entered the home of Ira Marcelo Sok. She was shot in the head. Her husband was hurt but survived the home invasion, while their young son was unharmed. Sok just opened a new photography studio and even won an award for her maternity photos. Family members describe her as kind, hardworking, and with no hate in her heart. The Snohomish County Sheriff's Office says they're searching for the three suspects and are asking neighbors for any CCTV footage that could help identify the home invaders. Let's go to Edmonton, where Migrante candidate chair Danilo De Leon is scheduled to be deported to the Philippines on August 29. De Leon entered Canada in 2009 as a temporary foreign worker for a cleaning company in Edmonton. But due to unfortunate circumstances, he lost his status.
So be given a chance na ma-regularize, lalo ka ako, undocumented, lahat na undocumented.
De Leon has been an outspoken candidate for migrant workers' rights in Canada. In 2010, he even helped to successfully form a union for janitors. Migrante Canada has raised concerns that the Philippine government may use its Anti-Terrorism Act to go after De Leon due to his advocacies. De Leon said they are also planning to submit an application for permanent residency under humanitarian and compassionate considerations. And finally, New Yorkers can now enjoy an authentic Filipino street food experience. Elvira Chan and her sisters Nelita De Guia and Josephine Estuesta opened their $3 Hits restaurant over the weekend.
Oh my God, I am happy to come in New York. My dream, American dream.
Dollar Hits NYC offers 33 kinds of skewers that customers can grill on their own. Opening day customers include Philippine Consul General El Mercato.
Ito, Adidas.
Oh my God, thank you for the...
Betamax.
Ayan po si Consul. Ispati na tayo sa kabila.
Ang tawag dito, isaw.
Isaw ng baka.
Tenga.
Perfectly located in New York's Little Manila, Filipino residents are happy to get their street food fix.
And those were the latest from North America. You can catch our stories online at news.abs-cbn.com/tfcnews and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel.